Return of Gulf expatriates. In India, the state of Kerala is sitting on a hot seat thanks to the increasing number of Malayali expatriates in the Gulf returning to their homeland. Tens of thousands of Malayali expatriates who had found greener pastures in the Gulf countries are back home. The coronavirus pandemic has resulted in an unprecedented inflow of the expatriates. Majority of them continue to stay back home as there are denied possibilities for a re-migration. Known for international migration, about 25 lakh Malayalis are estimated to have been working or living abroad. Out of this, almost 90% are working in the Gulf countries whose remittance have been vital for the Kerala economy till recently. There are two reasons for this bulk reverse migration from the Gulf region since recent times. The declining economy of the Gulf owing to the drop in oil prices and loss of jobs on account of the COVID-19 setbacks. It is estimated that over 6 lakh Gulf migrants have returned to Kerala during 2020 alone. However, only less than a lakh had returned to their Gulf destinations, leaving over 5 lakh NRKs remaining without being able to re-migrate. Now, the ball is in the court of the Kerala government, who is responsible to rehabilitate these once backbone of the state's economy. The Norca Routes is the designated authority to manage the affairs of the expatriates. Data provided by the Kerala Migration Survey by the Center of Development Studies revealed that job loss is the prime reason for most to return home. Norca Routes had conceptualized a program by name Santwana with an objective to ensure the welfare of returning migrants. Santwana is a distress relief fund set up to provide financial assistance of up to 1 lakh rupees to NRK returnees. Yet another program of the state government, the Norca Department Project for Return Migrants, NDPREM, aims at helping NRK returnees set up sustainable business models. That apart, the Non-Resident Keralites Welfare Board is also in place to ensure the welfare and rehabilitation of the returning expatriates. But it appears that everything is on paper and not much is being implemented. Nothing much is apportioned in the state budget to meet the growing demands for the return migrants. Despite the fact that Kerala has specific agencies and tailor-made programs for the rehabilitation of the return migrants, there is a long way to go to ensure success in this direction. Even the latest budget has not considered the issue of the return migrants seriously, thanks to the fact that no substantial levy appears to have been apportioned for the purpose. But the coming months and years would witness more younger expatriates returning home. Their rehabilitation would be a matter of concern for the state. It is high time that Kerala mobilize adequate funds besides coordinate with central government for implementing welfare programs for the returning NRKs. Please subscribe the channel. Also, click the bell button to get the latest updates.